Welcome to Real Education. In this video, I will talk to you about how to get Starlink bank statement without visiting any branch at your home. So without wasting more time, let's begin. Thanks for stay tuned. Here is an announcement for you. Our team organized a giveaway of Sony wireless Bluetooth headset. If you want to participate in this giveaway, please follow these steps. Step number 1, please like this video and subscribe this channel. Step number 2, give your feedback in comment section. Step number 3, watch this video from start to last without skip. So how to get Starlink bank statements? There is a two different method to get your statement in Android and in iOS. Anytime it's upgrading. So currently in iOS, follow these steps. Step number 1. Tap on the icon in the top right hand side corner. Select the account management option from this menu. Step number 3. From here, tap on the statement icon. Step number 4. Choose your month of your financial statement as you want to export. Step number 5. Choose your statement format as you wish. So here I am clicking on PDF. Step number 6. Click on export statement. So now you can export your statement on your message, on your email ID as you want. So currently all steps are upgrading in new methods. For now, currently iOS, go to the menu, then statement and then statement history. For Android OS users, there is a slightly different in this method. Go to the menu and then go to the account management. Then account information, then statement and then statement history. If your account is closed and if you want to reply for your new statement, then you can contact to your branch and also you can contact to customer care services. I hope that you really enjoyed this video, and if you really enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.